Hi friends, this video shows how you can disable the YouTube notifications and emails. So to disable the notifications and emails, you have to click on this button and then you can click on settings, or you can also go to the settings from by clicking on this profile picture. And over here you can see that I have like disabled the unsubscribed emails. So whenever somebody subscribes to my channel, I used to get emails, but I have disabled that notification. So paused emails, general updates, announcements and videos, so I have disabled that as well over here. And here you can see that comments and activity. Activity on my comments on others videos. So if you want to get notifications for that, you can click on this checkbox. Activity on my videos or channel. So if somebody comments, then you will get the notification. So if you want to disable that, you can uncheck these checkboxes. So on this page, you will find all those settings that are required to disable the notifications from YouTube. Thanks for watching this video.